y'all got some tapping in with that. Guys, so when I went to go apartment searching, bro, I brought my friend with me, right? And yo, yo tengo hambre en este momento. Yo necesito comida. I might have to go get some fucking food. Honestly, my stomach's growling. What the fuck is wrong with me? But before I get into all the Christmas stuff, my friend went with me to go apartment searching. Mind you, we messaged like 20 to 30 people on Facebook Marketplace. Why is he calling me?
Okay, so I just ate a piece of chocolate and the boy just pissed me the fuck off. So
now I'm irked, period. It's giving toxic.
This is the top of a candle. I don't know, do I feel like whispering or no? Kind of feel like just talking regular. Not regular, but like soft spoken. I kind of feel like doing that. But I might go in and out of whisper, I don't know. But okay. But what the fuck was I saying? Okay, so I took my friend, right, to go with me to search for apartments. And like I said, like, so many people, like, didn't respond and stuff. And I'm like, oh my fucking God. Because the guy told me that I have 3 weeks to get there and start the job. So I'm like, holy fucking shit. Like, I literally have, like, no time to find a place because I also have to work, and that's a 4-hour drive just to get there, and then I have to search around, so it has to be like an all-day thing. So me and her went on Friday, and someone from the new job, he hooked me up with this realtor lady. She's so cool, super nice, super nice. Why is he sending me a voice clip? Oh my gosh, she's so freaking annoying. Like, literally, what the fuck was he saying? So any fucking whore, bitch. So we only, with my price range, okay guys, I'm gonna be just straight up honest with you. My price range is $1,500 a month because I'm by myself. I'm not splitting a fucking rent with anyone. I'm paying this all by myself on top of all my other bills. So I know that your girl's gonna be struggling for a little bit, probably, I don't know. I mean, I am gonna be making a lot more money, but that money is going towards a rent. You know what I mean? So, like, this new experience is obviously gonna, raise my, like, it's a really good opportunity, like, period, 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 period. And maybe I'll get a boyfriend or roommate in the next year, like, after my lease or whatever. Or I'll be able to buy, like, a house and have a lower mortgage. But I didn't realize how expensive Miami was. Like, I knew it and people were saying it, but, like, I didn't, like, bro. I wasn't expecting, like, in Delaware, even in Sarasota, like, $1,500 can get you a decent place, and it's not, like, impossible to find something, but, bitch, because I was looking from Homestead area all the way to Miami to try to find somewhere in between, and I'm actually going to be living in Miami because Homestead, first of all, bro, we drove to Homestead just to, like, look at where I'm going to be working. Because I'm going to be working in Homestead for the first couple months. And then transfer to Miami shelter. And the Homestead shelter looks so freaking dumpy. And it's like in the cut. Like, they're both in the cut. But like, this one's like really in the cut. And just the Homestead feel was giving very much. It was like newer stuff. Like Sarasota vibes. But it was giving small town vibes. Like, country hick vibes at the same time. And I was like, holy shit, like, I'm glad I'm not moving to Homestead, because at first that was the best plan for me. I'm like, okay, I'll be like right there, but there was no way I could find anything decent for $1,500. And like, a lot of the places that I looked, because Homestead was the last place we stopped before we went home, because it was an all-day event. Like, we left at 8:30 in the morning and we got home at midnight. Oh my God. I feel like he's about to call me. So, I'm sorry, it's so annoying. What the fuck did I just do? Oh my fucking God. I'm so annoying. But, oh my god, look at the dust from the tissue. So, yeah, bitch. Fucking impossible. Like, no fucking cap, yo. I was looking everywhere. Coral Gables, Kendall, Florida, because that's, like, in between both los dos. In el centro de los dos. Pero yo no encontraste nada, bitch. Todo es caro. So, I was, like, really honestly, like, starting to be hopeless. And I was, like, because a lot of the studios... Okay, there would be a studio for $1,500 and it would, like, have certain good qualities, but then missing other ones. And, like, the other one would be missing certain things and have certain, like, it was like I couldn't find everything in one for the price that I want. And honestly, bitch, my fucking budget was $1,200, but that's impossible. Muy imposible. Muy imposible. Impossible. So yeah, like there would be literally a fucking room like the size of my little ass room for $1,500 a month with maybe a microwave, a small fridge, no closet. Like that's just an example, un ejemplo. But seriously, bro, holy shit, I was not expecting like it to be that hard. So thank God that I hooked up with this realtor. Not hooked up, but like one of the... Oh my God, he's calling me. Hello, everyone. Hello, hello, hello. So last night I started this video, but I couldn't finish because I was on the phone and then I was too tired. So I'm going to do some today. I have to go to work soon, so I'm most definitely not going to get through everything and I'm going to be late for work regardless. Love that for me. Just giving professional. a hot fucking mess, okay? I got back from work a little bit ago. Why does my hair look like this? Don't match at all. I've wore both of these before in videos. But, I'm coming to the conclusion that I'm gonna have to do a part two for my Christmas stuff. But the last thing I showed was this Tease perfume. Tease is my favorite perfume, but this is like a spin-off. It's the Sugar Fluor. Floor? I don't know. F-L-E-U-R. No, no sé. Azúcar. 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 But it's like this matte. And I just sprayed it because I low-key forgot how it smelled. Oh my god, my fan is on. I totally forgot. Why is he being so fucking loud on the phone? And I literally forgot to put lipstick right there. That's so embarrassing. I really look disgusting. But okay, so... I smelled this in the store a few months ago, and I was like, oh my god, I fucking need it. And now that I'm smelling it, it's not the best smell in the world by far. Like, I would prefer the regular teas, but I love this. This is giving 100% girly. Oh my god, I love this. I fucking love this. Okay, main concept. Why the fuck they would retire the fucking Tease perfume. Okay, the next thing is this, and it's so random, I know, but I had this on my wish list. It's a plate for portion sizes for after you get the gastric band plate. I don't think I can talk soft speak. Even know.
you can see.